what's special about the NDC Hackathon?
What I think is really special about this event is I'm not aware of any other hackathons that are really trying to innovate in the travel space and to really create great experiences for both consumers of travel, pleasure travel, and also business travelers. There's a really great opportunity to potentially create unique experiences using LinkedIn data with NDC data to enhance the business travel experience. I think industry standards essentially create a way for developers to avoid doing boilerplate middleware, and they create open standards by which companies can really focus on what is the value that they're adding in the ecosystem. I think developers are really the center of what we create in a technology company. We provide opportunities throughout our company on a monthly basis for developers to hack, to try to create new things together with designers and product managers.
We see that this event are very male-oriented. Mm. How can we make sure that we attract more female?
Yeah, so I think there are a couple of approaches here. One is you could reach out to the women in tech communities at different companies to see if you can get them involved in sending women to the hackathon. Another thing to think about is having alternative formats of hackathons, because often what I hear from women, especially parents, is that it's very hard to do a 24-hour or 48-hour event. So I want to say I'm super excited to have all of you come from around the world to Silicon Valley, to the center of the technology industry, and to hack with other engineers that are already in the valley to really create new things and innovate in the travel space.